I made the first some years ago, on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. He kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Do I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
All right, Lafreniere, where are you hiding?
Jeune homme.
Dead if you come near me, you shit!
I'm a good guy! Good at smashing, monseigneur!
Get back here, you prat! We got 10 inches of steel for you!
Patriot!
Where are we supposed to put all these?
Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around.
Maybe I should have thought this through.
Thank you.
hide in plain sight. Right.